Hey guys, I want to talk to you guys about ULTA'S 21 Days of Beauty. It's a really great sale. It's a whole bunch of customer staples that are most of the time 50% off. And it's only for one day for that certain item. So run to the store and try to get there as soon as you can on that day if you want that particular item, because they will sell out quick, especially for most of the stuff that are on sale. Is 50% off. So I'm not gonna go through the whole thing, but this ranges, this event is from Sunday, March 19th through Saturday, April 8th of this year. So go ahead, take advantage of those products. I am just going to list the items that I am going to buy personally, but check the website. I'll link the website down below. You guys can check there and see what all products that they have for sale on that particular day. They have some great things, and I have a lot of staples that I will be purchasing on whatever particular day it is. So just so you guys know, as a quick disclaimer, I'm not sponsored by ULTA, obviously. but I'm just coming here to give you guys some information about it and just to spread the word and let you guys know about it. This is while supplies last. These products will not last. Just so you guys know, these are very high quality and very popular products. So ULTA does give rain checks, but for this particular sale, you cannot get any rain checks for this item, or these items. And also, you can only get, there's a limit of 2 per customer. So you can get 2 of each item that is on sale that day, but you can't buy more than 2 because of the high demand. So, just so you guys know, just to start off, so I'm going to start with the March 22nd. March 22nd, there will be the Buxom Full-On Lip Creams, and they are 50% off. I use mine all the time. I love Dolly. Dolly is one of my favorites. Yes, I love Dolly. So I would be picking up another Dolly. So yeah, they're 50% off. They're regularly $20, but they're going to be on sale for $10. You can only get 2, but make it the best that you can. Also, I'm going to go on the 23rd of March. They're going to have the Stila Smudge Stick Waterproof Eyeliners. They're 50% off, and they're normally $22. They're on sale for $11. Also the 25th, I'm going to be getting the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes Mascara. I love this mascara. It's bomb.com. This one is a steal. You guys have to go get it. So it's regularly $21. And it's going to be on sale for $10. So I'm definitely picking up 2 to have 2 in my collection as backups. I'm also going to go on the 31st. I'm going to buy the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer Water. That is 50% off. It's normally $32 and you're going to get it for $16 that day. April 2nd. This is an online deal only on April 2nd. Of course, there's other items that you can get in the store, but this particular item, I will be setting my alarm clock on my phone to let me know the day before to save money for this product, because I will be getting it. It's an online only product, and I'm sure at midnight they're probably going to sell like hotcakes, so I'm going to order it right at midnight on April 2nd. So I'm going to try to get my hands on this product. This is the Lorac Unzip Palette, or you can get the Lorac Unzip Gold Palette. I probably will be getting both of them because they're 50% off. So I'm gonna get both of them to have both of those 2 in my collection. I don't have those 2 palettes. So they're normally $42. You're gonna get them for $21. That is amazing, amazing steal. Definitely gonna get that item. And also on April 8th, one of my staples, I use it on my brows almost every day. I love it. I cannot live without it. So this is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz. This is gonna be 50% off. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is a staple of mine. It's gonna be on sale 50% off, so it's originally $21 and you're gonna get it for $10.50. This is going to be the best sale ever. So yeah, if you guys have not taken a look at their ad, check their ad out. Their ad is going to be amazing, amazing deal. I'm super excited about this deal. And yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. Please comment down below and hit the subscribe button. Bye, guys.